Hi, I'm Magnus Ligback. This is Tomb Raider Training. My weekly fitness series is showing you the workout techniques I use to train Alicia Vikander to help her become Lara Croft. This week, I'll focus on your core, obliques, abs. First, we're going to do an amazing exercise. I don't really have a name for it, so if you guys come up with a name, I'm happy to use that in the future. Push-up position, feet in tight, rotate out, and kick. You want to do this as many times as possible, but if you can go for more than a minute, I'm impressed. Our second exercise is the windshield wiper. Make sure that you pinch your shoulders down in the ground and go slow. Aim for a minute, but 30 seconds is good enough. Last one, the switchblade. I'm going to rotate. I'm going to go into the middle and then out to the side. Now let's see your best Lara Croft poses. Post your photos and videos using the hashtag below and show us if you got what it takes to be a Tomb Raider.